My friends in Zambia. The Global Leadership Summit this year, we've heard from our guests, is being one of the best that they've experienced.
It's always interesting for me to listen to leaders who say things that we connect with as followers, I suppose, as such, and to realize that they are people just like us.
Over the presenters and the speakers, the sessions have been very, very profound, transforming, inspiring, and impactful. And so I feel very delighted and very encouraged that I'm part of the GL South Africa.
Zambia, I hope that you know you are so privileged to have this. I hope that this summit will equip and enrich your lives, and that this will have a ripple effect in your communities and in your country. I believe that, and I pray that God is at work, and He's at work in and through you. God bless you.